It's gonna be a double A. I wanna shoot up, okay? But I know it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. You're gonna cut and at the same time you're gonna attack down. Okay? That's not good. That means you're gonna get your head planted in the mat. We wanna shoot up like a rocket. Boom. Get up into him. Okay, so we're in here, we're wrestling. I cut down. I'm in a good attack stance. My legs cocked. I'm gonna explode up into him. Okay, explode up. Okay, explode up. Okay, I wanna hit him with my shoulder. Like, you guys see a football tackle?
Yeah.
Okay, that's how you wanna explode into him. Boom, cut. I'm jumping. Okay, I'm not stepping in. And I'm not stepping with my outside leg. I'm jumping this knee in between his legs. Okay? Boom. Drop. Look at my knee. I go right to this good position. Boom. My hands are snaking the leg. Ultimately, if you can get here, that's the best position to finish on double leg. But if you're wrestling a tough guy, you're probably not going to get there. So anywhere you can grab, I like to snake the legs right behind his knees. Okay? My back foot, I'm not stepping up like this. Okay, I have no power here. Okay, my trail leg's gonna